At 11, a Louisville woman is arrested for plotting to kill the father of her children. Melissa Wines is charged with solicitation to murder and violating a protective order. According to court documents, the 32-year-old twice contacted someone on Facebook Messenger and offered to pay them if they would kill the man. Wines will be in court tomorrow morning.